Tell you this now, when you get bongs with a lot of percolators in them, you're in for a hell of a fucking ride. Smoke you can get off of this bitch. Ready? Cheers.
Hey everybody, editing Cameron here.
Just to let everybody know, there's gonna be two takes of me hitting the bong, because first time I just fucking died, and then the second time I just redid it and then talked after. The first time is going to be with the bloopers, and it's going to be after everything.
Oh, brother, this guy stinks!
I'm going to have another segment part of this where it's me playing video games on Rogue Company, and don't worry about how the clips come out, because I streamed it, but the thing was, no one was in the fucking chat. Subscribe to me on Twitch, please. That nigga's going through it.
What is that?
Anyways, subscribe, comment. Just to let y'all know that there's more things coming your way other than this bullshit. Hey, peace. I'm gonna tell you this now. When you get bongs with a lot of percolators in them, you're in for a hell of a fucking ride, because that shit hurts. Look, hold up. I got this mini bong recently, right? One percolator, right? Now, I got this one. I have to clean her out. Her name's Maria. She got one percolator, right? You see? It's that one hole at the bottom. Fuck. Wait, what is it? Right there. So, it is that one. The end of the pepper is the percolator for it. It's the hole. It connects. It's dirty as hell. I still got
it.
I've made a whole collection. I used to have a blue one. It was nice. It was nice until my sister fucking cracked it. I was pissed. I was beyond just pissed. I was just sitting there like, it was bad, bruh. And then I wouldn't say mini, but I had a medium-sized black one. Her name was Priscilla, because she was beautiful. She was big and beautiful, you know what I mean? And I had her. And one day, I wake up and come out to my desk. I just see her freaking cracked. I'm like, in my fucking shell, or little fucking, what you call it, drawer here. But I bought this one after freaking Priscilla went away. R.I.P. Priscilla and R.I.P. my blue one, I believe. I'm gonna name her now. Her name is Sparkles. Her name is Sparkles. That's how you know it's real.
What?
I'm already high as shit off of this shit. Let's get another good so you guys can see what smoke you can get off of this bitch. Ready? Cheers. It's always hard. Oh my god. I literally just cleaned her out. So. She just likes give me an ass.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Oh my god.
That shit was so harsh. So harsh.
Coming up next on this bullshit.
Round one. Fight.